Frankfurt, the major traffic hub of Europe. Every day, more than 300,000 cars drive through the Frankfurt Kreuz. Frankfurt is not only a traffic hub, it's also Europe's telecommunications capital. The who's who of ISPs and carriers meets once a year at the CNX, Europe's largest business networking event.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Frankfurt, welcome to CNX 5.
You want to make business? Yeah! So enjoy the day, make good business.
We are very, very proud to sponsor this event.
We're glad to be a partner of CNX 5.
CNX is two full days of networking, inspiration, innovation, and the sharing of ideas. It is the place where networks and data professionals meet offline.
All of my clients are coming. Now everybody's here and everybody wanted to meet in Frankfurt. I said, okay, then let's go to Frankfurt.
It's because carriers buy from carriers. Everybody is everybody's competitor, but also everybody's customer.
I'm really excited to be here, and there's a lot of good vibe and a lot of networking going on, and people are excited.
Communication brings people together. CNX is business networking at its best. People talk about business and do business in a pleasant and inspiring atmosphere. CNX brings the network community together.
And if you're part of this community, then you're a good salesperson. So that's why I'm here, to see my friends, to get in touch with the people, to be the part of the community.
And here now in a new venue, Classic Stad, for a classic event.
A little present for you.
Classic Stad, the home of stunning oldies, Adler, VW, Porsche, Jaguar, and Mercedes. A breakthrough atmosphere. For anyone who can't wait to drive, we have a special attraction.
There is a slot car race happening today upstairs.
Formula One for over-network networkers. Time to reload the batteries and get ready for the next business talk.
Very easy to make a business, by the way. If you don't have a meeting, you can make it.
This speed dating idea really works quite well, because you don't have to spend too long, and then you can move on and talk to someone else and really make deals, you know?
At the CNX 5, more than 80% of the attendees scheduled over 800 meetings. In advance, but even during the event, via tablets and smartphones. An efficient and flexible tool for meetings in our fast-paced times.
People are expecting the parties tonight, because this is the time that you can maybe meet people in a different way, people to people.
The CNX 5 social event rocks the world-famous King Kamehameha Club, awarded as one of the world's finest clubs.
This was my first visit to even to Frankfurt on CNX 1, and my perfect expectations were covered by perfect realization and perfect meetings. So that's why I'm here, and of course, expecting a nice party.
The event is cool. I like it.
The spirit of networking that makes CNX is a very special event.
The best event, I like it mostly, even better than ITW, honestly, because people here are doing business, they're very active and they do it very, very well. Great event.
We did very good business over the past 5 years, over the past five CNX events, and we will definitely come back next year.
There are a lot of people here that are here for the first time, and I heard very similar things from them, original statements about how beneficial the event was for them for business. So, once again, CNX delivers.
Over 330 senior executives representing 150 carriers from 35 countries meet, showcase their latest products and services, do business and close deals. Thanks for attending CNX and for helping us make it a great success. We are looking forward to seeing you once again at CNX 6 in the fall of 2012 in Frankfurt. CNX 5 was jointly hosted by Ancotel, DKIX, and Telecom Exchange. We appreciate the support of our platinum sponsor, Deutsche Telekom, our gold sponsor, Interroute, our silver sponsors, AboveNet, and IBM, and all of our associate sponsors.